Hi, everyone. My name's Mr. Fruit, and welcome back to Kingdom. And in today's video, we have a ghostly queen telling me how to live my life. Rude. Kind of interested to see if they're still holding my coins. I don't think they are. I think we got screwed over, Bob. So the knights and stuff appear to be... So I haven't done this whole spread across island, bring knight army thing. So we're going to learn how this works together. Still walking me through the basic steps... Oh gosh, I'm full on coins. Okay, let me just toss. Okay, the ghost already left though. She's like, I think he knows what he's doing. And you know what? I think you're right. I think I know what I'm doing. We only have a few builders though. We definitely have more archers. Granted, they're not... whatchamacallit? Blank in here. Just normal archers, like hunters. They are farmers. Not farmers. Wow, I am just a brain fart today. They're in the army, okay? And because of that, I don't know if they hunt the same. So I don't know how that works, okay? But with a wall built, I think they start coming. I would imagine at least. Okay, looks like it. Yeah, it looks like everybody's slowly coming. We should take this time to survey the area. So we know that that's our camp. So to the left of the camp... Oh, okay. Well, let me go ahead and upgrade this. Ba-boom. That's a necessary upgrade. Always great to get as soon as possible. Let's just get stone stuff. That is a portal. Okay. Wow, that's close to home. Okay. So we're going to have to be wary of that. They're going to be hitting us pretty early and pretty fast on the left side. I'm going to recruit you guys, but I think we're going to have the slight problem of... The portal's gonna just mess us up. They're gonna mess up the dudes before they can get anywhere. Okay, well, there's the end of the island. So that's, I guess, where we're gonna be going. So what I think we want to focus our efforts on are taking out the left portal first. Then we can expand. We don't have to worry about it too much. And then we focus all of our efforts on the right side. See, that guy's already... Were you there or did you get hit by one of these demons? Which I might have to toss a few coins out here. We'll throw out 3 coins just to hopefully make peace with the monsters tonight, at least. Can't imagine that'll last very long. But that's good, though. The ship is already on the pier side, which means it won't be that far to travel. So I'm down with that. Does that mean we even have to take on the portals on the right side? Perhaps not. We just have to defend, I guess. I don't know. What I need to do, though, I need to upgrade my town hall, and I might just send over our left army first and see how that goes. Mule Man is here. He's made his appearance. Not ready to give me my stuff yet, but it's kind of nice just starting out with all this stuff. I almost feel like I'm cheating, but I'm not. But maybe... Oh, that's a monster. Okay, eat horsey. Eat! Oh, God! Yeah, I was going to say, give me that corn. Hey! Oi! Yeah, well, there goes that corn. Oh, they accidentally got the rabbit. Nice. Good stuff, team. I don't know if there's like a just a set amount of time you have to go before upgrading or like every day or something. But typically, we would be able to upgrade this, but obviously not yet. And everybody's just chilling out. That's what we got to do. I think actually the people are done... or the monsters, rather, are done attacking. So let's explore the right side now. See what we're dealing with, what the damage looks like. We have a bridge. Okay, that's important to note, I guess. Okay, it is important to note, though, that the Mule Man's gonna have to travel far. Oh, hello, chest. Ooh, why, thank you. Day 2 has begun, so it doesn't carry over, which means the monsters won't just start super hardcore. I imagine with every island, though, it gets increasingly more difficult, that's for sure. That makes sense. Is there really no grass here? Nelly here. It's getting a little tired. Another big bridge. If that's a randomized location in the forest, then we got screwed, because we just have... You know what? I'm going to recruit you guys, but honestly, I don't see you guys making it. You're really far out here. Jeez, it stretches out far over here, doesn't it? Another chest, though? Never hurts. I certainly like free coin. I wonder if the next one is just... It might... Oh, it's an upgrade. Oh, okay. That's the archer upgrade. We don't need that. I don't even think we have to... Well, we might have to herd deer. We don't have any farmers yet. So that's an active portal. Oh, that's good. Oh, hey, quick, take my coin. What is this thing? What is that? I don't know what that is. But we got some piece of a map or something. Is that? Okay, that's the stone portal thing. Here, eat up on the grass. Okay, so interesting. There are two extra portals now. One's on the right side, right next to the super secret whatever portal. Hey, get away from me, boy. Leave me and my people alone. Attack the deers. Seriously, why do they have such a fetish for gold? What does it do for them? They're like... Oh, gosh. Blanking on her name. From Power Rangers, you know? She builds gold on. I can't remember her name. But she's in it. She's a thing. Rita. That's it. Yeah, Rita. Anywho, that's... neither here nor there. I'm gonna drop a few coins for you guys to try and keep you safe. I really hope you could get back. I'm always welcome to more manpower. That's never gonna hurt us. There are some farms to build out here, but I think right side is where we big our build defenses and just hunker down, you know what I mean? Hunker down until, I don't know, I guess we can get the ship going? I'm not sure. I also don't know if they attack from both sides. I don't know if it's just on the right side during one night or both night. I don't know. It's a great question. Should probably upgrade these walls here soon, though. In fact, I'm going to go ahead and do that. Actually, let me... Oh, I forgot to get the mule man, which means he's going to take a while to get back. I can't pay him off yet either. We can upgrade Town Hall, though, which we're definitely going to do. And if the mule man will let me, I was going to give him a coin to go get us some stuff. I'm not sure how he thinks that's an equal trade. I don't know why he does that. One gold coin for a whole bunch of gold coins. I don't really know, but I mean, I ain't complaining. Hey, yo, come get a bow and arrow. There you go. And then I think we're done here. Will you let me give you a coin? Fine, all right, I'll talk to you later. Report back to me then. Okay, yeah, see, my army ain't collecting shiz. They're failing me. Wow, really? You don't want the coin that's sitting right on the ground there, huh? Oh, now we're picky, hmm? I don't think you have the luxury of being picky, bro. Okay. So I guess the army is a curse and a blessing. A blessing and a curse. It's definitely the other way around. Because, well, we got some firepower. But we don't exactly have any farmers or anything like that. I'm going to... Well, see, if I just wait to upgrade this one more time. Oh, wait, I can upgrade this right now. I don't know if it starts right now, but soon enough, it makes, like, everything stone. I know that. It might be the upgrade after this. Oh, we got a banker now, though. Okay, so I can pay that guy off. And I'm going to give the banker a few coins. Maybe that was a few too many. But we're going to hope for that interest. You know what I'm saying? We can go ahead and build catapults, though. That's exciting stuff. Just wondering when we send... Do we have to build all the way to a stone temple to make... Whojamacallit? Or send our knights out? That might be what it is. In which case, we need to get a lot of gold going here, and quick. We don't have much income at all, really. So I might have to start herding some deer, which... It's not really high up on my list of things to do, and naturally, we forgot to eat some grass. So there's a farm. I think there was a farm a little bit prior. Okay, so that thing's not turned on. So I think that means they won't be attacking from that side tonight. I could be wrong, could be off base here. But we're going to take our little horsey friend, try and round us up some deer. I'm also going to try and round us up some new recruits. Join the cause. Thank you. That only leaves us with a few coins. Okay, so this could either be a great way to go about things or a horrible way to go about things. Whew, I don't know. I felt like I started with a foot in the door, but now my foot is slowly retreating from the door. I need gold. I need that gold. That's what I'm trying to say here. And I'm pretty sure the army goes and chills out. Come on, bro. The army chills out. Oh, God. You don't just hit him with one and then go from there. Oh, okay. Well, at least that guy got... At least these guys go out and travel a little bit. But I need to start deforesting this area for sure so that we can start getting more rabbit stuff. In fact, I'm going to invest almost all my money into taking down those trees. We get the money back, so not too upset about it. The banker probably doesn't want to give me interest yet. Understandable. We need a lot more gold before much is going to happen. I can't even get another bow and arrow for you. Goodness, I just choked on my own words. Okay, so our setup isn't as good as last time. We have a recruit camp right over there that I should take advantage of more. I'll have to take advantage of more. Let's go check on the deforestation on the left side. We can start to farm, but we don't have any farms. So, yeah, this is proving to be... Anybody got some gold? Okay, I think that's just from the trees. Oh! Probably also from something. Okay, my builders are making the most gold. That's when you know something. Something ain't going right. Pretty sure they're not attacking from this side. So, guys, come on out. Don't be shy. Take down a few trees. If they are, I will protect you. Oh, and they're coming. Okay. Can you guys... Don't come out here. Oh, shoot. They came out here. Okay. So far, only one has come. Hurry up over here. I didn't mean it. Okay, I think they're headed back. So, did they come for that coin? No, so only one came out? Ah, okay, he was just, I don't know. Surveying the area, getting a feel for it, maybe. Trying to test me. I gotta tell you, I'm not one to be trifled with, alright? I'm a madman. I'm crazy. Thank you for the gold. So honestly, I think what we do, we deforest this a whole bunch. We push this side way far out with walls. I mean, how close is the closest farm? I feel like it's pretty far away. It doesn't seem to be very close. Especially thanks to the ship. Yeah, geez, where's a farm? Come on, we need this. Oh, sweet Moses. Does that mean we have to build a farm on... We might have to build a farm on the other side. Oh, you know why they didn't come? Is because they took the gold from these guys. Okay, well, literally only farm on this side closest to the portal. So if we want to farm on this side, we got to mess some dudes up. That sucks. That really sucks. It's going to make this way more difficult than it needs to be, but I suppose that's okay. We're just going to continue the deforestation, though. Because should give more rabbit holes. People on the left side will at least hunt more. Plus, we can push out our base further. As soon as the thing catches up and realize we've been destroying those trees like it's our business. Which it might as well be. Should I build a wall out farther anyway? Probably. Yeah. But I haven't. Instead, I'm going to upgrade Town Hall. Is that a good move? I don't know. Do we have any people? Oh, wait. Oh. Mule Man, thank you for coming. Coming in clutch for us right now. We needed that. Okay, we're gonna upgrade. That should make everything stone. Okay, I forgot about that. I should have just... Yeah, should have just made some temporary walls out there to upgrade. That's on me. Yeah, that's my bad. Could have utilized that gold a lot better. But now we know. So going forward, what are we gonna do? We're gonna look out for that kind of stuff. I actually kind of hate that there's people going to be put up in those archer towers because they won't be hunting. And we need people to be hunting. But we also need just new people. So let's recruit these guys. There's literally like nothing left for us out right side. See, there's a farm right here, but that means we have to give up. I put a coin right... Grab it. There you go. I was going to say, we can deforest all that way. I'm actually going to go at least this far. We can go up until this tree... And perhaps we'll get lucky with some rabbit holes popping up and they'll hunt something. This isn't foolproof. I hadn't thought this out completely. I need these coins, though, to stay safe out here. Go ahead and pull that one down and that one. You gotta do it fast, though, because I know them spooky dudes are gonna be coming. And I don't want to lose you. Seriously, you guys cost a lot of gold. And I don't have a lot of gold to be, being all willy-nilly with right now. You understand me? You picking up what I'm putting down? I hope you are. You need something to use. Actually, a lot of you need something to use, okay? Pick up some bow and arrows. Make yourselves useful. We have at least two people that aren't doing anything. Anybody got some gold? Okay, you got one. Really, that's it? Okay. That sucks. But look at all these rabbit holes popping up, yeah? So we got that going for us, guys? Yeah? Somebody back me up here. The king ain't feeling too confident, which we don't need. You, my friend, need to get inside. That's what you need to do. Gosh, I've forgotten how to make money. I was just so used to running over to my farms like, hey, how's it going? Hopefully well. Business is a booming. Okay, good hold. Good hold. That's probably it for this night. Okay. Guess it's back to herding deer. I don't really know what else we do. Let me go queue up some trees to be chopped down, I guess. And then maybe I should build a wall out all the way out here too, perhaps. We can build one here. Let me see how far we can go. We can build one there. That's probably the best bet, right? Because the ship's right over here. Well, we don't need to be that far out. Yeah, we probably have to do that. Okay, so let me queue that tree up and then queue this little log up here. We'll make do. And then that should push our camp up there at least. Good hit on that bunny. Great work. Oh, see? Okay, now this is going to be some consistent gold, I feel like. Look at how many bunnies are coming out here. Yeah! Oh! Rack them up, boys! Oh! I don't know where that came from, but I will most certainly accept it. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Can I send them? We can send them. Do we do it now? I think we do it now. While the portal is weakest. I probably should have saved my gold to where we can do the archer upgrade. That's on the right side, I believe, and it's pretty far out there. Jeez, we only have three people in the army, though. Well, this one's going to be tough. I don't think we can destroy the portal. We can damage it. I think we can do that much for sure. But that might be about it. Go ahead and just keep deforesting the sucker. But it should help with the attacks tonight, I think. I really want that farm, yo. I want to help you all with the portal. But I only have so much gold here. Maybe they'll take that. Okay, that's really all I can spare. Otherwise, I'm at risk of dying. No, take the coin, bro. Okay. Listen, night buddy there, you can't do that. You can't take a hit like that. I need you. See? There's our... Oh, good stop. Let me grab this real quick. Oh, sweet Moses! Okay, we lost a coin. I can't finagle myself anymore. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's a crack. Oh, shoot. When a portal comes, doesn't it, like, break and tons of things come out? I think that's a thing. I definitely think that, but we've almost killed it. Oi, laddies. Come on, hold fast, knight. Knight, if you can kill this, we... Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Please. Come on, knight, buddy. Just whack it. Okay, yeah, hold that shield. Steadfast presence. Oh, we are knights of fruit. Oh, they actually got it with one of the arrows. We are knights of fruit nation. We're warriors. Noblemen. Oh, the way... Keep shooting your arrows like you have been. It's been right where they spawn, and it's saving our knight, let me tell you. Come on, hit him. Oi. Oh. I got an achievement on the 10th day we fought back. Oh, I can buy something on this? Oh, sweet Moses! Guys! Okay, well, our army coming in huge already. That's fantastic news. Because honestly, I think we can just be like, yo, screw right side. Just kind of post up some defenses, do what we can for the little while. Does anyone have any gold? There had to have been more rabbits. Okay, I'll take it. Oh, it's a blood moon? Oh, that other side is probably not doing as well. Uh-oh. Well, in the meantime, we gotta get a farm going. So we gotta make our way out to the farm, which means I need one of my builders to start taking these trees down. We gotta get our farm going as soon as possible if we want to be self-sustaining. It's the only way, Captain. It's the only way it can go. I really want to find out, though, what happens if I buy on the portal. When I get more gold, I need to... Is the mule man back? If he's back, I need to be getting gold and sending him as fast as possible. Because right now, he's our biggest supplier, so to speak. There's bunnies right outside of the wall, but they don't want to help for some reason. Let's see the damage with the Blood Moon. I feel like we should have held pretty well. I feel like we shouldn't have struggled. Mule Man should be giving me some goodies here whenever he feels like it. Anybody got gold over here? A little bit of gold? A little bit of gold? Okay. How about you? Well, if they came for the Blood Moon, we did rather well, I would say. Some vagrants. Here, take my coin. Join me. If you fight for me, we will house you. We will feed you. Most importantly, we'll keep you safe from those monsters. No more gold. Okay, good to know. Let's give somebody a bow. We got a lot of people who need stuff, so I should probably start with that. But we got a bow. Oh, no. You know what? I'll save the rest of them to become farmers. Duh. Now, Mule Man, I know you're holding out on me, buddy. I know you want to give me that stuff. Hurry up, Mr. Mule Man. Give me your coin. No, seriously. I need it right now. I don't have... Whoa.
Oh my gosh! I thought the Blood Moon... It's the spaghetti monsters! No! Shoot the beasts! Why are they coming for me? What is it? Huh? What are they doing? Oh, did we lose the wall? Oh my gosh, the wall's gone! Get out of here, spaghetti monsters! Oi! Off with ya! Oh my, what the... That was day 6 or 5? That was the first Blood Moon? Oh, it ramped up so fast. I was not prepared for that. What?
Okay, well, our wall's down. We should, I guess, focus on that. Hey, banker, can you... I gave you coins, right? When am I going to get that insurance? I thought I was insured or something. Okay, well, that wall needs to be fixed, doesn't it? Yeah, that's awkward, Bob. That's awkward. Okay, well, let me head over to the left. I'll make you guys some sickles and stuff. But first, we gotta get the farm going here. Wow, that was horrible. We need to get a catapult and stuff, too. But it's a Blood Moon, which means we're gonna have a couple of seconds to just breathe, collect ourselves, and... I'm glad somebody's getting coin out here. Any more? Ugh, I'll take whatever I can get. Oh my gosh, you're all beautiful. 2 coins, 1 coin. It doesn't matter. Coin is coin right now. Oh, thank you. You're all beautiful. Left side pulling their weight. Right side, I'm gonna have a stern talking with them. Let's put it that way. Can I build onto this yet? No. Okay, we gotta keep expanding. Hold up. Let's do this first. Okay, I still don't know what that means. But somebody's gonna come out to build that, which is all that matters. And we're also going to take these trees out. And then we'll be able to build the... Are you... No! Another Blood Moon? No. We can't do another Blood Moon. No. Oh, wait a minute. When did we kill the portal? I wonder if that night they're pissed and they send a huge attack. Well, if that's the case, guys, we're screwed. I didn't build a wall over there. Oh my god. Horsey, eat the grass. Oh, this is gonna... I don't know if we can recover from this one. Oh, sweet Moses. We have no wall. We have no catapult. This dude's just sitting in the tower thinking he's safe. Oh god, here they come. Okay, line them up. Maybe this is better? You don't have to arch them?
Oh god, is that it?
What? First off, that day went by so fast. Is it over? Can I come out now? What the fudge? Can I get my insurance? Gosh, dang it. Whoo! Okay, this is getting interesting, ladies, isn't it? Jiminy Christmas. Well, let's see what that portal thing built, I guess. And collect my... occasional 1 gold. Good lord. I can put it this way. We ain't building the ship anytime soon. That's for... You guys gotta have something for me, right? Okay, there's some gold. There's some gold. Beautiful. Which means I should be able to start building a farm, which means I'm going to need you guys over here.
Whoa! What the fudge is this thing?
What? What? Whoa!
Say what?
I'm confused. Oh, shoot. Oh! What the fudge was that? Okay. I'm thinking it wanted to... Yeah, what, mate? Hold up. Okay, I was over here somewhere or something. Nothing. I don't see anything. Somebody want to tell me what the fudge that was? Because that was spooky. Okay, we'll revisit that. That's odd. That's odd. Okay. Still a little unsure as to what just transpired, but I'm sure we'll figure it out sooner or later. Comment section always seems to know. So if you guys know what the fudge just happened, let me know. Did I ruin it? I feel like I messed something up. Oh no, that's just the wall. Dang it, what the fudge was that? We'll try again later. Maybe it'll give me a second chance. Okay, it's pivotal that we upgrade the farm a second time, because if we don't, do you have any gold? Oh my god, where are all these? Are they just picking up all the gold from the rabbits? They have to be, because they're not doing much. Anyhow, it's important we upgrade it again because the farmers stay there overnight so they don't have to travel back and forth and whatnot. I almost wish I could unrecruit the knight or just, oh my gosh, where's all this coming from? And send them over to the right side to help out. Because we're definitely going to go ahead and get a catapult. Lord knows we need that right now. Mule man, please tell me you're going to give me some of this. Not yet. Dang it. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, farmers. We're going to need a lot of you. So, I'm going to make 4 of them. I don't even know if we have that many people available to work. Hopefully. You guys join the cause. There we go. There's 3 people. You should be able to get inside, or indoors, rather, by the time it's safe, hopefully. I feel like we should build a wall here and just put our push our kingdom out a little further. Probably best to do. I should probably leave a gold trail here as well to ensure their safety. But I think they'll get there back in time, mayhaps. Horsey, I'm going to need you to eat this grass real fast. Eat it. Come on. Are we safe? Is the bad man gone? After 2 freaking blood moons, I certainly hope so. I hope they got their fill. The heck? Well, that second one wasn't nearly as bad as that first one. That first one was straight up crazy. You know what I mean? Like, what in the world? Okay, catapult's on its way. Good stuff. You take a scythe. You look like you want to be a farmer. And I agree, you should be a farmer. You look more than capable. Don't even worry about it. Ooh, there's some coin. 3 coin from the right side. Thank you so much, everybody. What would I do without you, nerds? Okay, we're stabilizing. And this is the second island. We did kill that portal, though. Feeling pretty good about that one. And honestly, yeah, I think we can just kind of chill out. Oh, I got some insurance. Well, freaking finally. We needed that. We really needed that. Let me go ahead and get some more archers. Okay. Now we should have a farm up and going. Let me expand out here. We're going to bolster our defenses on the right side. Move the catapult out a little further, perhaps. Yeah, there they go. Walking it up. There you go, ladies. Builders! Do we not have that many? I thought we had more builders. I bet most of them are on the left side. That's probably why. Okay, so we have two farmers not working, which means we need another farm. Okay. How far out do we need to go to get another farm? I feel like it's going to be quite a trek, but there's no time like the present to find out. We've got this big open... Anybody got... No coins? Okay. I was going to say, we got a big open field on the left to kind of explore. Oh, gosh. I truly do love you guys on the left side. Absolutely massive stuff. Just... Oh, you're doing the king's work. Any crops yet? Oh, they like haven't even gotten to the thing yet. Oh, whoa. Okay, what is this? Do I get a second chance? Okay. Let me see if it is what I think it is. Let me go here. Whoa, oh, that's what it does. Whoa. Okay, I didn't want to do that. But now I know I can go out there and for one coin, transport back to wherever the fudge I want to go. That's pretty nifty. Okay, we need to start upgrading these more though. Actually, I guess it's a good thing I am back. Because we got to get these going. And I need to build this wall even bigger. We're going to need another knight soon. To at least just, I guess, protect ourselves on right. Because, yeah, I don't know about you guys. I'm perfectly fine with letting right side just exist. Those monsters. Oh, shoot. It's not even stone yet. Good lord. I don't have that much corn. Not that much at all. But we're getting there. Yes, sir. Okay. You know what? I think we'll end it here for this episode. Lots more to be done here on the second island. Our economy hasn't nearly flourished as our first island did, but we're getting there. We're gonna figure it out. Again, it's a game of trial and error. And we're trying. So let's see until we get a fatal error. Gonna go ahead and queue up this wall though. I don't have enough gold. did I pay off the mule man? I believe I did. Okay, yeah. So with that said, thanks again for supporting the return of this series. I mean, I'm happy to do it, and I know a lot of you wanted to see it, so tickles my fancy when you guys enjoy these kind of games. With that said, though, have yourselves a fantastic day. I'll talk to you in the next one. Farewell.